my wife is kind of miserable today because she visited me here with our very, very young son in New York for a few days, then flew home and picked up our older 2.5-year-old daughter. And so now our young son is having withdrawal from mommy because they've been together solid 24/7 for most of the week. And then Ella, our little girl, is being very demanding of mommy's attention because she's been with the grandparents all week and is spoiled. And I'm not there to help out. So this is probably the hardest part of being on the road, is knowing that you're being remiss to your family.